Yes! You did it with 1 second left. This is crazy, man. Yes, lads, it's 2BN Talks Footy here. Back with another episode of Saturday Showdown. Today is episode 4, and we have Oliver Saragusi, a QPR fan, against Gabriel Kindley, a Tottenham fan. They both support scummy teams, but they both have a decent football knowledge. So today we'll be putting that to the test and seeing who can come out on top to make their way into the knockout stages further on in the series. Last week, as I'm sure you all watched, it was Ollie Tibber against Freddie Miller in an absolute fist-clenching, edge-of-the-seat battle. Ollie ran out winner in the end, just this much. It could not have been any closer. Probably the craziest video on this channel so far. Hope you've all enjoyed that one. If you haven't, go back and watch it now. It's an absolute banger. But today is Saragusi versus Kindley. Who is going to win? Who will come out on top? Find out in today's episode of Saturday Showdown. Right, guys, let's get straight into the first round, which, as always, is quick fire questions. There's 10 of them, as you've seen before. And I'm going to ask Oliver Saragusi the first question. Sarag, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, question number one is, who is England's second ever top goal scorer?
Bobby Charlton.
Bobby Charlton is correct. It is 1-0 to Oliver. Question number two, now for Gabriel. How many goals has Troy Deeney scored in the Premier League this season?
Six.
Six is correct. It is now 1-1. Great start for both of you. Question three for Ollie. Who was the lowest ranked team at the 2018 Russia World Cup?
Panama.
Panama is wrong, which means the question moves over to Gabriel. Gabriel,
Iran,
who was the lowest ranked team? Iran, says Gabriel. Iran is wrong. The answer was Saudi Arabia. And Sarag, just to rub more salt in your wound, Panama were ranked 62nd in the world at the time. Saudi Arabia were ranked 63rd. Okay, now question number four for Gabriel. Who won Euro 2004?
Was it Italy?
Italy is wrong. The question moves over to Sarag.
I'm going to take a guess. I'm going to say Spain.
Spain is wrong. The correct answer was actually Greece. It is still 1-1. Question five for Oliver Saragusi now. What team are top of League One?
League One?
Yeah.
Peterborough.
Peterborough is wrong. Question moves over to Gabriel. What team are top of League One?
Sunderland.
Sunderland is wrong. The correct answer, you'll kick yourselves, it's Coventry City. Still 1-1. Gabriel, your question now. What number does Billy Sharp wear for Sheffield United?
Number 10.
Correct. 2-1 to Gabriel. Now it's question 7 for Ollie. So, who are the joint lowest scorers in the Premier League? Which two teams have scored the least goals this season in the Premier League?
I'm going to say Norwich.
Yeah, Norwich is correct. Now name the second team to get the point.
And Villa.
Villa is wrong, which means it moves over to Gabriel. Who is the second team?
Norwich and
Burnley
is wrong. The correct answer was Crystal Palace, which means it is still 2-1 to Gabriel. Now, Gabriel, for you to be in pole position to win this round, you need to get this answer right. Question 8. Cesc Fabregas has played the most through balls in Premier League history. To the nearest 50, how many has he made?
I'd say 250 around.
250 is wrong. Sarag, how many through balls has Cesc Fabregas played in the Premier League? To the nearest 50.
350.
350 is correct. The exact number was 367. You could have said any number from 350 to 400, which means it is now 2-2. And now we move over to Sarag's question to get back into winning ways to make it 3-2. Question 9 for Sarag. What nationality is Southampton's boss, Ralf Hasenhüttl?
German.
German is wrong. The question moves over to Gabriel to make it 3-2.
Polish.
Polish is wrong. The correct answer, he is Austrian. Now, question 10. It is still 2-2. The winner of this question wins the round. And if there's no winner, we move over to a sudden death question. Gabriel, which Premier League goalkeeper has kept the second most clean sheets this season?
Dean Henderson.
Dean Henderson is wrong. The question moves over to Sarah. If you get the answer right, you win the round. What's it going to be?
I haven't got a clue. I'm going to say Alisson.
Just guess. Alisson is wrong. The correct answer was Nick Pope, which means we move to a sudden death question. This is intense. Right, guys, the two players could not be decided after 10 questions, which means we move to a sudden death question. It is now Sarag's answer. Sarag, your question is, if you get this right, will you win the round? 3-2. Sarag, your question is, what number does Aymeric Laporte wear on the back of his shirt for Manchester City?
Number 4.
Number 4 is wrong. Question moves over to Gabriel.
Is it number 17?
Number 17 is wrong, which means we move over to a 12th question. Still can't be decided. This is mad. Question 12 for Gabriel Kinsley. What nationality is Aston Villa forward Anwar El Ghazi?
Egyptian.
Egyptian is wrong. You were thinking of Trezeguet there?
Probably.
Now we move over to Oli Saragusi. What nationality is Anwar El Ghazi?
Algerian.
Algerian is also wrong. He is Dutch, which means we move over to a 13th question, guys. This has never happened before. What the hell is going on?
All right, guys, so it's now question 13. Sarag goes to you. Which keeper in the Premier League of all time?
Wait, what did you say? I didn't hear.
Which all-time Premier League goalkeeper has kept the most clean sheets?
Petr Cech.
Petr Cech is correct.
Yes. Yes.
3-2 to Sarag. He wins the quick fire questions. Finally, this round is over. What a crazy round. We now move to Korea for clues. Let's go, boys. Right, guys, so that was the quick five questions round. After 13 questions instead of 10, we had 3 sudden death rounds. Oliver Saragusi, the QPR lad, was the one that pulled through in the end with a 3-2 victory. Now, if he wins this Career for Clues round, he is the winner of the episode. So, because Sarag won round one, he gets asked the first Career for Clues player. Sarag, are you ready?
I'm definitely ready.
Let's go. So, this player started off his career
in the Italian third division in 2006 with a team called Lumezzane. He left Lumezzane in 2007 to join a much smaller team called Inter Milan. In 2010, he left Inter Milan to join Manchester City, where he was there till 2013. He then moved to AC Milan for 1 year, and 1 year only. After that year in Milan, he went to Liverpool until 2016. Halfway through his spell at Liverpool, he moved back to AC Milan on loan for a year. Then, after leaving Liverpool for good, he moved to OGC Nice in Ligue 1 in France. He was there for 3 years, then moved to Marseille for half a season, and is now back at his hometown team, Brescia. Who is this player?
Mario Balotelli.
Mario Balotelli is correct. 1-0 to Sarag, which means if he gets this next one right, or Gable doesn't get it, he is in the driving seat to win this round and potentially win this episode. So it is 1-0 to Sarag. Gabriel, are you ready for this one?
Should hope so, yeah.
Yeah. So this player started off his career in 2011 in the Stuttgart B team in Germany. He left the Bs to join the first team where he played until 2016. Gabriel, he played for the Stuttgart first team until 2016, but 1 year before leaving Stuttgart, he went on loan to Roma, where he then signed permanently for 1 year until 2017. The same year in 17, he moved to Stamford Bridge to play for Chelsea, where he's still playing now. Who is this player? Gabriel?
Yeah, I'm just thinking. What was the second team before the last one?
Roma. So he played for Stuttgart, Roma and Chelsea.
Is it Antonio Rudiger?
Yes, Antonio Rudiger is correct, which means it is now 1-1. I can see this one going a very long way. This is a very, very tight battle, guys. Do not scratch your eyes for a second. I shouldn't have done that, just in case, you know, Corona. But we move now to the third player, which goes to Oliver Saragusi. And that player started his career in 2009 with Mainz 05 in the Bundesliga. He left Mainz in 2011 to join fellow German side Bayer Leverkusen, where he played until 2013. He left Leverkusen for Chelsea in 2013, stayed at Stamford Bridge till 2015. That year, he moved to Wolfsburg. He left Wolfsburg exactly 1 year later to move to Borussia Dortmund. In 2018, he's still playing for Dortmund. He moved on loan to Fulham, and then after his spell at Fulham, moved to Spartak Moscow. However, Dortmund is still his parent club. Who is this player?
Andre Schürrle.
Andre Schürrle is correct. 2-1 to Sarag. Moving on to player number four for Gabriel Kinsley. Gabriel, are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, so this player started his career in 1993 at Dynamo Kiev. It wasn't until 1996 he got promoted to the first team. He left the first team of Kiev in 99 to join AC Milan, where he played for 7 years. In 2006, he left Milan to join Chelsea until 2009. However, in his last season at Stamford Bridge, he moved back to AC Milan on loan for one season. Then at the end of his career, well, not his career, his time at Milan and Chelsea, he moved back to his hometown club, Dynamo Kiev, for 3 years. Who is this player? And by the way, Gabriel, if you get this answer wrong, and it moves on to Sarag and he gets it right, he wins the episode. So, this is very important.
What were the clubs again?
Dynamo Kiev B team, Dynamo Kiev, AC Milan, Chelsea, Dynamo Kiev.
Is it Shevchenko?
Correct! It is Andrei Shevchenko, which means it is now 2-2 and it goes down to the final player, number 5, which is a very, very hard one. What an episode this has been so far, guys. Strap yourselves in, because this is one hell of a bloody ride. Well done, Gabriel, for getting that one. That was a tough one. Okay, now, Sarag, if you get this right, you win. If you don't get it right and Gabriel gets it right, he wins the round and it moves over to Lies. And if Sarag gets it wrong and Gabriel fails to answer correctly, we move to a sudden death player. Sarag, are you ready, mate?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so this player started his career in 2004 at AJ Auxerre in France in League 2, or second division. He left Auxerre in 2006 to join Arsenal, where he played for 9 years, played at Arsenal until 2015, and in 2015 moved to Marseille for 2 years and then retired in 2017. So he's played for AJ Auxerre, Arsenal and Marseille. Who is this player?
Guzicki?
Thomas Rosicky is wrong, which means it moves over to Gabriel. Gabriel, if you get this one correct, you win the round and we move to Lies, which is the final round. Gabriel, who is this player?
So, Marseille.
Marseille, Arsenal, Auxerre.
Auxerre.
He was at Arsenal for 9 years.
Trying to think.
Auxerre, Arsenal and Marseille. I'm not giving you any clues because I never do that. You have to guess it based purely off the teams he has played for. Who is this player? I'm going to have to rush you here, Gabriel. I'm going to give you 8 more seconds. 5, 4, Laurent Koscielny. Tough guess. The answer was Abu Diaby. Absolute beast for Arsenal. Very, very tough one. I'm not surprised neither of you got that. But now we move on to a sudden death player. Come on, guys. And that sudden death player goes first to Gabriel, the Spurs fan, unfortunately. But he's got a good football knowledge, so you may get this one right. This player, Gabriel, started off his career in 2005 at Brazilian side Grêmio. He left Grêmio in 2007, and then from Grêmio moved to Liverpool, where he played for 10 whole years. 10 years on the Scouse side. Don't know how he survived, but he did. Stayed at Liverpool till 2017 and moved to Lazio, where he's still playing now. Grêmio, Liverpool, Lazio. If you get this right, you win the round and it goes to a Lies final.
All right, I believe it is Lucas Leiva.
Lucas Leiva is correct. That is absolutely brilliant knowledge from Gabriel there.
Sarag knew.
Well done. Sarag knew that, unfortunately. But Gabriel got asked it first. So now this is an intense battle, just like last week. But today is so, so close. We go to a final round of Lies. Come on, guys. Let's get straight into it.
Right, guys.
So, Sarag won round one. Gabriel won round two. So, which means it all comes down to this final round of Lies. Let's get into it. My mind's gone blank, but Gabriel, you go first as you won the final round. So you have 30 seconds to name as many Belgian Premier League players as you can. How many do you think you can name?
Is it now? Belgian players now?
Yeah, playing now in the Premier League.
30 seconds. I'm not too sure.
Damn. It's a tough one.
15, 20.
How many? Pick a number.
I'd say 14.
14. Sarag, do you think Gabriel can do that, or do you think you can name more?
I'm going to say lies, because says I can't do any more than 14.
Okay, so Gabriel, this means you now have 30 seconds to name 14 Belgian current Premier League players. Are you ready? Your time starts now.
Christian Cabasele, Kevin De Bruyne, Dennis Preyet, I think, Yuri Tielemans, Toby Alderweireld, Jan Vertonghen.
Fine. You've got 8 seconds left.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Your time is now up, unfortunately. Gabriel, you didn't get that one, which means it is 1-0 to Sarag going in to round two. Sarag, how many League Cup winners since 2000 do you think you can name?
What, not FA Cup, League Cup?
Yeah.
Oh man.
There are around 10. How many do you think you can name?
I'm going to say two. I don't even know.
Two?
I don't know.
Two, only two. Sarah, Gabriel, do you think you can name more than two? Or do you think Sarah cannot name two?
I think he can name more, probably.
Yeah, so what are you going to do?
Not lies.
Huh?
No, I didn't say lies. The opposite.
Opposite. Okay, so how many do you think you can name?
Four.
Sarah, I'm calling Gabriel a liar, or can you name more than four?
I'm going to say lies. I can't do more than four.
Oh, this should be an easy one for you, Gabriel. Name four EFL Cup winners in the past 20 years in 30 seconds. Your time starts now.
Manchester City, Chelsea.
Yep.
Wait, Manchester City, Chelsea, Man United.
Correct.
And Arsenal.
Wrong. Arsenal have not won an EFL Cup in the past 20 years. Your time carries on.
Hull. Wait.
Hull? No, them neither. You have 4 seconds left. 5 seconds.
Liverpool.
Liverpool is correct. You did that with 2 seconds remaining, which means it is now 1-1. We move to round three of lies. Wow, what an episode this has been so far. It is going to go down right to the wire. We move now to round three of lies. Let's go. So guys, it is now 1-1 after two rounds of lies, which means we move into round three. So it goes to Gabriel. Gabriel Kinsey, how many Premier League goal scorers over 100? So Premier League players that have scored over 100 goals. How many do you think you can name in 30 seconds?
Seven.
Seven, says Gabriel. Sarag, do you think Gabriel can name seven, or do you think you can name more?
I think I can name eight.
Sarag says eight. Gabriel, you're going to call Sarag a liar, or are you going to name more than eight?
I'm actually going to call Sarag a liar and go for nine.
So you won't call him a liar.
I've way rounds, I'm not doing this yet.
Yeah. Okay, so Gabriel, you want to say nine? Are you calling Gabriel a liar, or are you going to name 10?
Let me think.
It's a tough one.
I know for a fact I can name 8.
Yeah. Can you name 10 or more?
No.
Come on, I'm going to have to ask you.
I'm going to say lies.
No. He's going to call him a liar. So, Gabriel, you now have 30 seconds to name 9 Premier League goal scorers over 100 goals. Your time starts now. Gabriel, 30 seconds to name 9 Premier League goal scorers that are over 100 goals. Your time starts now.
Okay, so it's Lampard, Aguero, Kane, Shearer, Dwight, York, Defoe. How many is that?
6.
Lampard.
3 more to go.
Lampard.
You said Lampard. 3 more to go with 10 seconds left.
Drogba, Crouch.
Yeah.
Defoe.
Correct. Defoe. You said Defoe. 4 seconds left. One more.
Rooney or Van Persie.
Yes. Yes. You did it with 1 second left. Just like Ollie did last week. This is crazy, man.
Was Rooney
Come on.
And Van Persie in it.
Well done. Well done, Gabriel Kinsley. You did. Oh, that was class, mate. Fair play to you. That was absolutely brilliant. So, so good. What an enthralling clash this is turning out to be. This is absolutely unbelievable, guys. Which means now, Gabriel, if you win this round, which is round 4, you win the episode and you will face Ollie Tibber, who won last week in the knockouts, which will be further on this year in around summertime, I don't know, but it's very exciting. So, the round 4 of lies today is you have 30 seconds to name as many foreign football derbies as you can. Gabriel, how many do you think you can name in 30 seconds?
Say 5.
5, says Gabriel. Sarag, do you think you can name more or less? Or do you think Gabriel can't name 5?
I'm going to say 6. I can definitely do 6.
6, says Sarag. Gabriel, you're going to call Sarag a liar?
Nah, I'm going to have to go 7.
Sarag, what are you going to do now, mate?
Lies.
Lies. So, Gabriel Kinsley now has 30 seconds to name 7 foreign football derbies. If he does that, he wins the episode and faces Ollie Tibber in the last 16 knockout rounds later on. Right, Gabriel, your time starts now.
Okay, so Real Madrid versus Barca, Real Madrid versus Atletico, Inter Milan versus AC Milan.
That's 3.
PSG versus Marseille.
4. That's not a derby. That's not a derby.
Okay, PSG versus Lyon.
Not a derby.
Benfica versus Porto.
Yeah, that's 4.
Beşiktaş versus Fenerbahçe.
Yeah, one more.
And...
Your time's up. Time's up. It's 2-2, which means it goes to a final lies round. This is unbelievable. Just like last week, it's gone all the way down to the wire. What a video this is shaping up to be. This is unbelievable. We now move on to round 5 of lies. So guys, it all comes down to this. The final round of the episode. The winner is the champion and crowned winner of episode 4 of Saturday Showdown. So, Sarag, how many Premier League players with over 60 assists do you think you can name? Of all time, over 60 assists. How many do you think you can name?
I'm going to say 10.
There are 20. 10, says Sarag. Gabriel, how many do you think you can name? Or are you going to call Sarag a liar?
I think I'm going to call Sarag a liar, actually.
So now, Sarag has 30 seconds to name 10 Premier League players of all time that have made more than 60 assists. Sarah, are you ready? This is going to be very, very tough. If you do this, wow, I will be mind blown. Your time starts now.
Fabregas, Willian, Lampard.
No, Willian's not on there. Lampard. Yeah.
Gerrard.
Yeah.
Shearer.
Yeah.
Dwight York.
No.
Les Ferdinand.
No.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
No. Oh.
Robertson.
Time running out. And Gabriel wins the episode. Sarag has run out of time. Gabriel Kinsley. Oh, Gabriel, you are the champion of today's episode. Well done. You put up an unbelievable fight. Sarag just wasn't your day today. On another day, could have easily been it. But unfortunately, Sarag was not meant to be for you today. Gabriel Kinsley, congratulations to you, mate. What a performance you have put up today. Some amazing football knowledge on show. And big round of applause to you, mate. Amazing knowledge you've showcased today. Congratulations, you will face Ollie Tibber in the round of 16 of Saturday Showdown and the knockout round later on this year. How does it feel to be the fourth ever champion? Oh, hopefully, mate. That would be unbelievable. What a winning speech. Sarah, commiserations, mate. Wasn't your day today. But what a video that was, guys. Definitely got competition with last week's unbelievable scenes right at the end. Once again, hope you've enjoyed it. Subscribe for more amazing football content. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.